Okay, so the sea is Mercury. Great. I'm going to my bush. I forgot how much shit I had in melee defense.
I'm on to
you. Okay, my wrench is stupidly good against those guys. Oh shit, where? I'm really liking this thing's damage, like yeah, this wrench does a lot of damage.
What? The blood! Oh, it's the mother's milk.
Oh, shit! Where'd
you
go?
Run, but we'll find you! Rerun this place for fit to go!
Done with Culpepper. I left her a
she was in the bathroom. I seen she had a blanket half knitted by her bed. It was nice, you know, black and red, real pretty. So I took it, so I could, you know, have somebody finish it, so it could be of use to someone. It just didn't seem right to leave it lying there. Lying there all by itself.
Shit. Come on, that's not fair.
Kills me to turn my fist to you, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
Okay, that- Jesus Christ! This shit is starting to scare me.
Thank you.
never been here before because I usually kill Cohen back at Fort Frolic. I keep hearing a door open. I think it's that one. Oh, I have to...
I see you're still testing your wings, little moth. Stay and enjoy the dance, if you wish. But don't dare rattle their rhythm.
Well, you know what I have to do. Like I didn't.
Oh,
shit, the sun.
You ever have a dog you gotta are put down breaks your heart.
Okay, breakage reduces chance of the bolts breaking. I don't care about that. That is useful. Yeah, I forgot. I lose health until I find... Well, Cohen's dead. Thankfully, I don't need to worry about you anymore.
That Tannenbaum ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for you can say canned tomatoes. I've seen good Bunko, and I've seen great Bunko. But when you walk through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back Flim Flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tannenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secrets when with Su Chong, always secrets. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Su Chong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
By the first security bot you cross paths with. But not Ryan. He made it so his security would recognize his genetic structure. With half his genes, you ain't immune, but you got just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game.
Damn, it's so expensive to get the big bullets. Okay, I cleared the bottom floor, just have to go upstairs. Bastard. Ah, fuck. I'm not crazy, right? I got hit by someone in the back. Why can't I go to Tenenbaum's house? I'll probably find a key eventually. So
Suchang just took a swing at me right before that happened. Okay, well, I'm going over time, so I'll see you guys all in a minute.